and the result to number 24 faults in a time of 36.56 seconds in the second phase.